Welcome to day 104 of our RV life vlog, where I woke up at 5 a.m. for no reason and edited the vlog in the truck so I didn't wake up Beth. Once we were both up and moving, I made us some oatmeal for breakfast, and then it was time to head to the store because hot girl summer is right around the corner, and our version of hot girl summer includes sunscreen and protecting our skin. That's right, welcome to your 30s. Not only was I on a mission to get sunscreen, I wanted to make sure it was clean, so I busted out the Yuka app, and I was shocked at how many of these had really bad ingredients. And then I found Hello Bello, which is Kristen Bell and Dax Shepard's brand, and I was so excited to see that they rated clean. Two of them are technically for children, but I think they work just the same, and we're really pumped to try them out. Then we had lunch, I edited a video while Beth worked in bed, and by the end of the day we were exhausted, so we decided to get takeout, and we did get some chicken fried rice from a pad thai restaurant, and it was pretty delicious. That's it for today, we'll see you tomorrow.